Let's go to this breaking news as well. Here we have another student from our area arrested for making threats. Metro police tell us it's a seventh grader this time at Goodlettsville Middle School, arrested today for telling his class that he planned to blow up the school. That 14-year-old is being charged with making a threat of mass violence.